this personal accolades that happen to individuals along, you know, and both of them have had fine careers, and you acknowledge it at the time, but you can't get sucked into building up and using that and looking at that. That's an individual stat, and that's something, you know, they can be proud of and be honoured on by achieving such great milestones. But the fact is, as a team, our focus has got to be on the game we're playing, and they're just part of that. And so you can't get sucked in if they get distracted from, you know, both the guys you're talking about, you know, level-headed guys, being around a great experience, so they don't get caught up in it. You know, they'll be proud, and their families will be proud of their great achievements, but they just get on with the job, and that's what we've got to do. We can't get sidetracked by a personal milestone by one player.